Today's thought of the day is, a sign of a good leader is not how many followers you have, but how many leaders you create. Thank you.
Hello everyone, greetings of the day. This is Falak from grade 7A and I'm here for the news headlines. Students and staff of Delhi Public School Gomtinagar Extension celebrates 152nd birth anniversary of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Performances have been seen by the staff of Delhi Public School Gomtinagar Extension through the students. The vote of thanks and motivational words said by the respected principal, Ms. Shubham Saluja. She also encouraged the students to be like the father of nation who worked for the nation and set example too. That's all for today. Thank you.
You must not lose your faith in humanity. Humanity is like an ocean. If few drops of the ocean are dirty, the ocean does not become dirty. Thank you.
First they ignore you, then they laugh at you, then they fight you, then you win. Thank you.
The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong. The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong.
The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others.
Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever.
Mahatma Gandhi was a famous leader who guided India towards independence. He, along with other freedom fighters, compelled the Britishers to leave India. His policies and agendas were non-violent, and his words were a source of inspiration for millions.
The title of Mahatma was given to Gandhiji in South Africa in 1914. He organized boycotts against British institutions in peaceful form of civil disobedience. He was the maker of the modern India.
By launching many satyagraha movements, Gandhiji has played a vital role in bringing the feeling of nationalism among Indians. A very happy Gandhi Jayanti to you all.
Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi is widely recognized as one of the 20th century's greatest political and spiritual leaders, honored in India as the father of the nation. While leading nationwide campaigns to ease poverty, expand women's rights, build religious and ethnic harmony and eliminate the injustice of the caste system, Gandhiji primarily applied the principle of non-violence, civil disobedience, playing a key role in freeing India from the foreign dominance. He was often imprisoned for his actions, sometimes for years, but he accomplished his aim in 1947 when India gained its independence from Britain.
Gandhiji was honored as the father of the nation. He pioneered and practiced the principle of Satyagraha while leading nationwide campaign to ease poverty. He expanded women's rights, built religious and ethnic harmony, and eliminated the injustice of the caste system.